Herma Shipping and Transport Corporation is celebrating the launch of its newest coastal tanker, Marangal, in Mariveles, Bataan, the Philippines. The vessel was built at Herma Shipyard Incorporated, which provides repair and building services for the entire Herma Group. It has been the largest marine hauler of petroleum products in the Philippines, working with clients like Shell, Chevron, and Petron, and its influence keeps growing. The brand new Filipino-made tanker has an overall length of 86.10 meters and a breadth of 13.72 meters and can go up to speeds of 8.5 knots. It features a ZF marine propulsion system with two ZFW3310 gearboxes, two fixed-pitch propeller blades, and a set of clear command electronic controls. This cutting-edge system was chosen to enable the efficient transportation of petroleum within the Philippines. HSTC is using a full one-stop marine propulsion solution from ZF. We not only supply the gearboxes, controls, shafting, and fixed-pitch propellers, but also analyzed, calculated, and recommended the most suitable, efficient product designs to meet its unique requirements. Herma Shipyard is fully committed to bringing its core values of enterprise, excellence, integrity, and respect to life. At ZF, we provide the backup support Herma Shipyard needs to make this happen. From training to after-sales support, we aim to add value and bring peace of mind to the engineering team so that they can fully focus on the task at hand. Already, HSTC is preparing to build the fourth vessel in this series and are considering ZF to provide additional marine propulsion solutions.
ZF Philippines was established in 2004. We started then with bus transmissions, and now we've evolved into doing other business units like marine, rail, trucks, and passenger cars. The Herma Group of companies, they have three divisions, which is the corporate, then you have the shipbuilding, and the ship operations. We approached them about 3 years ago. They are now buying our whole propulsion package, from the gearbox all the way to the propellers and the electronic controls.
ZF Asia Pacific operates as a regional headquarters for Asia Pacific region. We provide leadership for the region with trained engineers, factory trained specialists based out of Singapore, with a whole set of special tools, stock of spare parts and stuff like that. We more or less manage the whole region as a complete business entity. Should Herma have international ambitions to grow into other territories, we can support Herma through our network of service points in terms of support, in terms of warranty management, in terms of sales and after-sales support throughout the lifetime of the vessel. The gearboxes installed in Herma is from our 3000 series family, produced in Friedrichshafen in Germany. It's a W3310, which is a workboat gearbox made of gray cast iron housing. It uses the latest design techniques which was used to develop the gearbox. It provides the best combination of durability, reliability, weight, and overall performance of the gearbox. Product quality for ZF is as good as it can get in the market. So it's one of the best benchmark qualities we can have in the market.
ZF would like to thank Herma Shipping and Transport Corporation and Herma Shipyard Incorporated.